Team 11 welcomes you to the roundhouse for the first round of the 7AA Boys Tournament. It's South Gibson Hornets versus Romantic Central Bobcats. This game is being played according to the rules of the TOSAA. These rules provide a fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship, also by observing the rules of fair play. Each one is requested to take a personal responsibility, giving this game a high level of sportsmanship. Thank you in advance for your participation and cheering on your team the right way. At this time, all rise. Gentlemen, please remove your hats and sing to our national anthem by Ms. Sarah Williams.
Start this ball game. Bobcats playing South Gibson from Medina today, first round of the Region 7AA tournament.
And now from the starting lineup for the Hornets, 00, Marshall Boyd.
Starting for South Gibson today, 00, Marshall Boyd.
Number four,
Dylan Robbins.
Number five,
Nathan Hicks.
Number 25,
Connor Kelso.
Number 32,
Dave
Martin.
Hey, Nathan, what's up? Starting for the Bobcats. Just about to have the tip-off. Michael White will be jumping against Gabe Martin. And Bobcats get first possession. Down to Amari Robinson. To Michael White, back up to Robinson. And of course, it into Josiah Sanders, and it's going to be South Gibson ball. And Gabe Martin, back out. Marshall Boyd and Rondo Beard steals the ball, but he's called the foul. Beyond Marshall Boyd, his first, team's first. Amari Robinson with the ball. Looking down low to Josiah Sanders, back up to Robinson. He's going to drive, dish it down to Vennie White for 2 points. Amari Robinson down to Vennie White again, and it's good. Puts the Bobcats on top, 4-3. To Josiah Sanders, going to Rondo Beard, again looking down to Vennie White, and it's good. Vennie White puts the Bobcats on top, 6-3, and South Gibson will call a 30-second timeout. Bobcats come out on top, 6 straight points from Vennie White, leading 6-3 with 6 minutes and 11 seconds in the first quarter. Gibson will have the ball. Nathan Hicks bringing the ball across the court. Over to Dylan Robbins. Back up to Adrian Pierce. Down low. And basket by Gabe Martin. Bobcat ball. Amari Robinson bringing the ball down. Down to Josiah Sanders. Cross to Amari for the three. No good. Michael White with the rebound. Just into Vennie White, and it's still going to be a Bobcat ball. Hey, Jess. Into Rondo Beard for two. Bobcats up 8-3. And the Hornets are coming back quick. Nathan Hicks. Back up to Adrian Pierce. Goes down low. Back out to three-point attempt by Nathan. That makes the score 8-6. Bobcats still on top. Michael White in the corner, and he's going to drive, and the ball's knocked out of his bounds. Still Bobcat ball.
in the ballgame for Warner, number 40, Jackson.
Rondo Beard with the ball. He's going to drive, and he loses it. Hornets come up with the ball. Josiah Sanders back up to Amari Robinson for the three. No good. Vennie White with the rebound. No good. Hornets get the ball. 3 minutes and 42 seconds left in the first quarter. Another three-point attempt. This time it's no good. Gabe Martin with the ball. And Amari Robinson going down long to Vennie White. And it's good. 11 to 10 Hornets, 3 minutes and 22 seconds in the ballgame in the first quarter. Dylan Robbins with the ball over to Adrian Pierce. He's going to drive the lane, dish it back out to Nathan Hicks, and it's good. 14 to 10 Hornets. Rondo Beard up to Michael White. No good. Marcus Jackson over to Nathan Hicks. He goes down the lane and it's good. 2 minutes, 35 seconds in the first quarter. Rondo Beard back out to Michael White. Over to Vennie White. To Amari Robinson. Michael White with the 3-point. And it's good. 16 to 13 Hornets. 2 minutes, 19 seconds in the first quarter. Nathan Hicks bringing the ball down. Over to Dylan Robbins. Back up to Marcus Jackson. 3-point attempt by Nathan Hicks. He's no good. Michael White gets the rebound. Amari Robinson bringing the ball down. He's going to go down to Vennie White for two. It's the score at 16-15. 1 minute, 46 seconds. Pressure by the Bobcats. Adrian Pierce is going to go down the lane. And he will foul Michael White. That will be his first, team's third.
The foul of the Bobcats, number 21, is his first, team third.
Adrian Pierce will shoot to the line. First and third.
It is the Bobcats, number 30, team third. Number 25,
Hornets up 18 to 15. 1 minute 35 in the first quarter. Vennie White with the jumper, and it's good. 18 to 17, Hornets. Robbins with the ball, down to Adrian Pierce. And he Robinson will bring the ball down. Vennie White. Vennie pulls up for the jumper. No good. But Michael White with the rebound. Back to Vennie. And this time it's good. Puts the Bobcats back on top. 19-18. 50 seconds left. Adrian Pierce with the ball. Back up to Dylan Robbins. Over to Matt Sandler. Back to Dylan Robbins. And they're going to go for one. 32 seconds on the clock. First quarter. Adrian Pierce with the ball. Bobcats are on top, 19-18, with about half of those points coming from Vennie White. First quarter, the Bobcats are up 19-18. Floor. ball down the court. 6 minutes, 27 seconds in the second quarter. Score is tied at 22 all. Down to Vennie White. And he goes up to Mason Latham. Back up to Vennie White. Vennie looking down low to Omari, and the ball is kind of stripped out of his hands, and the Hornets come up with it. Cabrari Finney pulls up. Rondo Beard down to Mason Latham. Back up to Cabrari Finney. And he's going to be called for the walk. Nathan Hicks bringing the ball down. Dylan Robbins for three. That puts the score 27-22 Hornets. Amari Robinson. Over to Rondo Beard. Three attempt is good. 27-25 Hornets. 4 minutes and 49 seconds left in this half. Dylan Robbins down to Amari's going to go down to Rondo Beard. Back up to Cabrari Finney, Vennie White. Back to Finney, back to Beard, back to Robinson. And he's going to drive the lane and have the ball stripped out of his hands. Bobcats will keep the ball.
And Bobcats,
checking into the ball game is senior Tavion Luster. Cabrari Finney with the ball. Going to pull up for the jumper. So good. Rondo Beard with the rebound. Back out to Mason Latham. No good. And Hornets get the rebound. Dylan Robbins coming down with the ball. Back over to Rondo Beard. Down to Cabrari Finney. Ooh. And big man Marcus Jackson will get called for the foul. That's one on him, four on the team. Checking in the ball game is Clint Coleman. Cabrari Finney in the corner. No good. Vennie White the rebound and goes back up. 31-27 Hornets. Adrian Pierce with the ball. 31-27 Hornets. Rondo Beard going low to Vennie called on the Bobcats. Tavion Lester is first. King's fifth. Hornets have the ball. 3 minutes left in this quarter. Hornets on top, 33-27. Robbins bring the ball down. Intense pressure by Lester. Goes up for the shot. No good. Pierce with three balls. 35-27. Under Beard, down to Vennie White. Down to Clint Coleman, back out to Beard. And it's no good. Hornets get the rebound. Kicks bring the ball down. Back up to Robbins. Over to Pierce. 3-point attempt. Vennie White with the ball. Over to Kabari Feeney. Back up to Lester. Over to Beard. No good. Kicks with the ball. The jumper. No good. Rondo Beard. That'll be two. Rondo. Six on the team. And Martin will go to the line to shoot two. First one is good. Ball game, Marcus White and Omari Robinson. Second shot by Martin is good. Hornets go up 40-27. The Cats are now trailing by 13. A minute 58 left in the second quarter. Rondo Beard back up to Marcus White. He's going to go low and it's no good. Hornets with the rebound. Robbins with the three-pointer. No good. Bobcats will get the ball with 1:24 left in the second quarter. Maury Robinson with the ball. Going low to Vennie White. And it's good, and he's fouled. Basket will count. Foul called on Nolan Stidham, his first. Then you'll go to the line to shoot one. 40-29. Minute 17 in the second quarter. Vennie White at the line. And it's good. 40-30. Hornets still on top by 10. Robbins with the ball. Full pressure. And coach is calling his hard. Referee's calling a timeout. Somebody's calling a timeout. Hornets call a 30-second timeout. Have the ball. Robbins with the ball over to Hicks and he almost throws it away. And the boy back up to Robbins. Gabe Martin Guns in the line to shoot 1-1.
44
seconds on the clock in this half. And it's good. Carter's up by 11, 41-30. And the second one falls out. And White for rebound. Going down to Marcus, up to Rondo Beard. Looks like Marcus got in Rondo's way. Hornets will get the ball back. 41-30, 37 seconds left until halftime. Robbins with the ball, back over to Hicks. Up to Kelso. Over to Robbins. Back over to Robbins. 17 seconds, 16 seconds on the clock. A little bit of cat and mouse out at the half court. The boy. And the last second of kick. Go to the locker room at halftime. Cats are trailing 30-41. We'll be right back. organization as well. Five. Four, it's still on top, 43-38. Robbins. Back to Hicks. He's gone all the way, and it's good, and he's fouled. Foul will be called on Josiah Sanders. That's his third, team second. Hicks will go to the line to shoot. He makes it. Hornets on top, 46-38. 5:37 on the clock in the third quarter. Amari Robinson with the ball. Josiah Sanders, 3-point attempt. Bomb! 9 points by Josiah Sanders in this quarter already. Cats down by 5, 46-41. Pierce going to go all the way down. Back over to Boyd. No good. Amari Robinson with the rebound. Over to Rondo Beard, 3-point attempt. Over to Hicks, and foul called on Rondo Beard. That'll be his third, team's third. Cats trail by 5, 4:45 in the third quarter. Boyd with the ball. Gonna go drive the lane and he makes it. 48-41 Hornets. Amari Robinson with the ball. Over to Vennie White for the three. Vennie White brings the catch within 4, 48-44. Pierce bringing the ball down. Over to Robbins, down to Boyd. Back out to Hicks. Bottom on that three. Down the contest to Hornets. Robinson with the ball. Down low to Vennie White. 51-46 Hornets. 3:49 in the third quarter. Pierce with the ball. He's going to go. And he's going to kick off the block this time. Bobcat fans don't like that. Foul called on Vennie White. That's his first. Team's four. First one is good. 52-46. 3:43 in the third quarter. The second one is also good. 53-46. Hansborough checking in for the Hornets. Robinson will bring the ball down. Not quite. Robin's going for back to Hansborough. 56-46. Going to work out again. Josiah Sanders. Tries to return the play. No good. Oh my goodness. We're pushing him. Amari Robinson coming all the way. Foul called on Boyd. Second team second.
Boy Robinson at the mound for Bobcats. Shoot two.
Boy Robinson will be shooting two. Bobcats down by 10. First one is
good. First is good. Then in the Bobcats game,
over to Boyd. Back over to Hansbro. Three-pointer is good. Robinson with the ball. He's going to drive and push it down to Vennie White. And it's good. Vennie White's getting about 500 points tonight. He's definitely having a good game. Josiah Sanders with a steal. And he's going to go all the way. And it's Josiah Sanders with some big points in this third quarter. Vennie White applying the pressure to Robbins. Tells everybody else to clear out. Over to Hicks. That's Hicks to Robbins. Boyd with the ball. Hicks going to drive. And big call for the block on Michael White. Three on White. 15 foul. Hicks will go to the line to shoot. A minute 56 in the third quarter. And misses the first one. Mason Latham checking into the ball game and Caleb Pierce. Bobcats trail by 7, 59-52. Minute 56 in the third quarter and he hits the second one. 60-52 Hornets. Amari Robinson will bring the ball down. And he's going to go all the way. And the foul they called on Marcus Jackson.
Second.
Team third. Amari Robinson will go to the line to shoot two.
Amari Robinson. That's the line to the Bobcats. Shoot two. First is good.
38 in the third quarter. Hornets basketball. To Robbins. Over to Pierce. Back up to Kelso. Back up to Robbins. He's going to drive the lane, dish it down to Martin, and it's good. Hornets on top by six, or by eight. Vennie White bringing the ball down. Amari Robinson over to Sanders. 3-point attempt. Bobcats back within five. 62-57. 1 minute on the clock in the third quarter. Robbins with the ball. Kelso, back up to Robbins. Over to Hicks, up to Kelso. Jumper's no good. Martin with a rebound, stripped away. Sanders comes up with the ball, over to Hunter McCullough.
Carry ball.
Jump up, jumper is no good. Martin comes up with the rebound. Hicks will bring the ball down, back to Robbins. Over to Hicks, back to Pierce. Down low to Martin, and it's picked up by Vennie White, and he gets it back in, but the buzzer sounds. End of the third quarter, the Cats trail 62-57. That's a real big points in this third quarter by Josiah Sanders. By Hunter McCullough. Back up to Martin. Over to Robbins. Back up to Hicks. Remember Hunter McCullough playing with that hurt shoulder. Oh, Sanders almost had the ball, but instead gets called for a foul. Maybe four on him. Team six. So Michael White will check back into the ballgame. Heck of a third quarter by Josiah Sanders. Some big points in that quarter. 3-point attempt by Hicks is no good, and Michael White gets the rebound to Vennie White. And here come the Bobcats. Down to Mason Lake. It'll be his first, team's four. Mason Latham will go to the line to shoot one. The Cats are now down by three, 62-59. That's good. 62-60, but the Hornets aren't wasting any time. 3-point attempt, bottom by Hicks. Robinson, up to Michael White. He's going to take it down. Robbins with the ball. Some pressure by Maury Robinson. Down to Pierce. Down to Kelso. And he throws it away. And it's going to be Bobcat basketball. 6:45 left in this ball game. Cats trail by three. Bring it back out. Vennie White with the rebound. Gonna drop down to Michael White. Michael White with a slam dunk. Bringing the Bobcats within one, 65-64. Pierce with the ball. A big charge right there, taken by Hunter McCullough. That'll be two fouls on Adrian Pierce. Five team fouls on the Hornets, and the Bobcats get the ball back, trailing by 1 point, 5:54 in the fourth quarter. Robinson with the ball. Almost lost it, Michael White. Got it back. Vennie White. Michael White. It'll be four on Michael White. Team seven. Hornets going to ball in. Robbins with the ball. Pierce with the ball. Bobcats trail by one, 65-64. 5 minutes on the clock. Up to Hicks, and tries to throw down low and throws it away. Rondo Beard checking back into the ball game. 5:01 left in this ball game. Bobcats trail by one. Mari Robinson bringing the ball down. Basket attempt by Hansbrough, no good. And Maury Robinson comes up with the rebound. Goes all the way and loses it. And the big one with the ball. The Bobcats put back on top by a big basket from Vennie White. Pierce going down. Tries to go down to Martin. Can't get it there. Robbins with the three-pointer. No good. Hansbrough with the ball. And it's a free-for-all jump ball. And it will be Bobcats basketball. 4:14 left to play in this ball game. The Bobcats are on top by 1 point, 66-65. Amari Robinson will walk the ball down. Stay alive in the Region 7AA tournament. Hunter McCullough with the ball. Back up to Rondo Beard. Over to Amari Robinson. Over to Mason Latham. Over to Vennie White. He's going to be trying to run a little time off the clock. And Vennie White almost had it stolen away, but he gets it back. Going down to, is that Pierce, I think? And he's fouled, but the basket does not fall in. So he will go to the line to shoot two. I believe he was fouled by, yeah, Mason Latham. I think his second. Oh, he called it on Hunter McCullough. That's his first. First one is no good. Cats trail by one, 2:29 left in this ballgame. Pierce at the line shooting. Second shot, no good. Michael White coming up with the rebound over to Vennie White. Back to Amari Robinson. He's looking to drive the lane. Robbins. Over Hicks. Over to Robbins. Minute 42 on the clock. Hansbro with the ball. Vennie White knocks the ball out of bounds. Minute 35 on the clock. 67-66. Hornets. Pierce throwing the ball into Robbins. Minute 30 on the clock. Kicks with the ball. Three-point attempt by Pierce. And which makes him late. Josiah Sanders with the ball. Over to Robbins. pass it down to Michael White for that. Michael White pulls up, but he's not going to shoot. Bobcats a big call for backcourt. 1:04 left on the clock. Coach Raleigh not real happy with that. Coach Mahaffey checking into the ball game. Cats trail by one, 67-66. 1:04 left to play in this ball game. Robbins throwing the ball in under the goal.
Don't show it too early.
Getting the ball into Martin. And the ball is stripped out of his hands, and he's going to call a foul. Foul on Vennie White. They should go to the line to shoot two. That's two on Vennie White. Martin will go to the line to shoot two. The first one is good. 1 minute on the clock. 68-66. South Gibson on top. Martin at the line shooting second. He's also good. Cats down by three. Robinson bringing the ball down. Sanders over to Vennie White. The jumper, bottom. Coach Riley calls the timeout. 48 seconds left on the clock. Vennie White hits another big jumper. Cats trail by one, 69-68, 48 seconds on the clock. And the winner of this game will go on to play Tuesday night at 6 o'clock. Modern. Oh, thank you. Well, it's another timeout. Bobcats down by one, 71-70 with 32.7 seconds left in this ballgame. Bobcats have definitely rallied in this half to get back within 1 point. Going on top a couple of times with some big points from Vennie White and Josiah Sanders. Trailing by 1 point, 20 seconds on the clock. Hornets with the ball. Ball into Hicks. And Vennie White steals the ball, but I believe he's going to be called for a foul. And he will shoot two. Yep, foul called on Vennie White. That's four on Vennie White. Hicks will go to the line to shoot two. First one is good. 72-70. Hornets checking in the ball game will be Michael White, Josiah Sanders, and Devontae Marcel. Fruit basket turnover down low. shot is good. Cats trail by three again. 18 seconds. Vennie White with the ball. Some extreme pressure by. Foul called on 24, Josiah Sanders. That'll be his fifth. Josiah Sanders has fouled out. 2 seconds left on the clock. I think they're going to put 2 seconds back on the clock. Bobcats down 75-72. Not sure what they're trying to decide. They're going to put time back on the clock. Just about sounded. Yeah, putting 2 seconds back on the clock. A bit of pandemonium around here. South Gibson will go on to play Tuesday night at 6 o'clock. They'll play the winner of the Dyersburg. I don't even remember. Dyersburg and somebody. Hopefully Dyersburg. But Coach Mahaffey will take them on. What a game by Vennie White. What a game by Josiah Sanders. Some big points by those two players. Some great defense by some of the other players, too. Here in just a second. Bobcats have ended their season falling 75-72, South Gibson. But a heck of a ball game put on by the ball game. Bobcats. South Gibson. But that's for the Bobcats. Amari Robinson with 4, Rondo Beard with 5, Michael White with 7, Josiah Sanders with 16, Mason Latham with 3, and the big man tonight, Vennie White with 37 points. Remind all of our Bobcat fans, we'll be back here on Monday night. Lady Cats play at 7:30. At Monday night here at the Roundhouse. We'll be broadcasting that game again live. They'll be taking on the Lady Trojans of Dyersburg. Thank you very much.